You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on disabling the voice chat features for Roblox on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you decided you don't want to use the voice chat feature on Roblox, here is how to turn it off. When you are on roblox.com and logged in, click the settings icon from the top right of the page, and then select settings on the pop-up. In settings, select privacy from the left sidebar. The first option here is enable voice chat. Disable the toggle for this option to switch voice chat off. Remember, you can always come back here again and enable it again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.